We have our annual family math night. We have it every year where our students and their parents can come up and spend the night in the evening together doing math.
Today is math night. We get to do fun games and activities.
Yeah! Here at math night, we have awesome fun games. We have paper airplane. We have mini golf. We have guessing whether how many Starbursts there are. Or dum-dums, what grade you're
dum-dums.
In, and what you like to do out of four categories.
And when you get to the gym, we have all of our sports games where the students have to answer equations, find their scores, and get to be active at the same time.
You know what 5 for 5 is? What is? That's a clockwise.
Yeah! I'm going to the gym to do some games.
I'm excited for the mini golf.
Same. What else about like same with me? Too.
Paper airplanes.
Whoa! Well, I think it's really great because it gives the kids a chance to show off what they've learned to their parents, because a lot of things they are like, oh, this looks familiar, and they can show their parents their learning, and I think it kind of demystifies math that it's something that's supposed to be boring. It really is fun and interactive.
But you can get through it.
We want kids to grow up knowing that math can be done, and they're not someone who's not good at math, that they can all be good at math, and if you make it fun, then they feel confident and they're ready to tackle more difficult problems.
I love math time!
I love seeing the interaction between our staff and our parents and our students. It's just a really positive experience for them to see what we do here at Clovercroft and to interact in a really fun and kind of easy way.
I just think it's a great way for everyone to connect and have a good time.
I love math.